Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode 56. We are still in Krasnaz Nemoine. Still talking to NPCs. So moving on, we'll continue that. Apparently, this is Taurus Korolev's room. the core lamp? Where did it go? Korolov? Towards Korolov's room? Ah, it's the brazier. Perhaps someone lost it. Well, suppose I should probably go talk to every single woman and find out if anybody lost her brassiere. I got a feeling it's the woman that's cheating on her husband with Fidel, but I don't know if I had that in the inventory the first time I talked to her. Seems like that's gonna get me in trouble. Okay, so what happens if you don't give him the 500 all at once? Okay. So that does not show up as a quest. And I don't have his name. So. Okay. Okay, well, I didn't expect it to do that, so yeah. Every other time you pick harder and you fail it, it gives you the other chances. Some consistency would be nice. Okay. Thank you. How is he short 10 paws when it's from a mutant wasp? What? I don't get that. Yeah, and it doesn't give you a quest, so I don't know if that's just BS or not. Why did that? So did she give me the beep food or not? She didn't. What? That makes no sense. Because I'm pretty sure last time she did give me the beetroot. Oh, that was just the exit line. I don't like how that turned out either. Hmm. Alright, so that was that. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here, and we'll see you back on the next one later.